ahead of yours, and we don't want you on here.
Pardon me, but this house is very empty. all very much. It's lovely here in Munchkinland, and you're always as nice as me. Hooray for Dorothy!
Hooray!
Tomorrow, you see, tomorrow's my Uncle Henry's birthday, and I just gotta be there. So if someone would just tell me how to get back to Kansas.
Kansas?
Oh, Aunt Em will be awful worried to see.
Kansas?
Doesn't anyone know how to get there? Aren't there any trains or buses or anything?
No, Dorothy.
But I just gotta get home.
I know. Mom's just get back in the fly house. She can fly right up the rainbow again.
But I don't know how. Miss Sorceress, can you help me?
I'm afraid only the Great Oz himself can do that, Dorothy.
The Great Oz?
Who is this Great Oz?
The Great Oz is her ruler, the most powerful wizard in this fairyland.
Where is he?
He lives in the Emerald City, in the exact center of the Land of Oz.
How do I get there?
I'm afraid there's no way except to walk, Dorothy, and it's a long and dangerous journey.
I don't care if it gets me back to Kansas.
Very well. I'll put my mark on your forehead. That will keep all harm away from you on your journey. I have to leave you now, Dorothy, but the Munchkins will show you the road you must take. Goodbye, Dorothy.
Miss Sorceress?
Thank you. And remember, I'm sure to ever need me. Right hand to the mark on your brow and call my name 3 times.
What a nice sorceress.
Now then, if you'll just come along, miss, we'll put me on the right road.
Is it very far?
Many days' journey.
Wait, I better get my toothbrush.
Get on fine without brains. Hope you're right.
You got one? A brain?
will too.
No, don't cross that bridge.
Cross that bridge and everyone will come to it.
Well, we have come to it.
Dorothy, can't turn very fast. I think if we run, we can get over before he knows what happened. My marks, set, go!
Jump, Scarecrow!
Oh, Captain! Boo, I'm really Thank you.
from nowhere.
Thank you. Stand by. Make it you. Now, young lady, suppose you tell me who you are and what you're doing here.
My name's Dorothy, and I'm from Kansas, the niece of my friends, Scarecrow, Lion, and Tin Man, who've come to Emerald City to see the Great Wizard.
You must be very brave, all of you.
Why brave?
To dare to seek the Great Halls.
But he's a good wizard, isn't he?
Of course, but he's also very powerful. And if you bother him with some foolish request, he could destroy you like that.
Come on, let's go!
Well, we haven't seen the wizard yet.
But you heard what he said. Destroy us like... Scarecrow, are you sure?
No good.
Tin Man, you sure?
How's that?
That's what the wizard might do, Dorothy. Snap like that, and we're goners!
I don't care. I'm going to ask him to send me back to Kansas.
I'm going to ask him for a break.
And I talk.
But I won't hear.
Oh, no. You're going to ask him for courage.
Oh, Dorothy!
Shouldn't be any trouble at all, fool wizard. He can do just fine.
Don't do that, will ya?
Why, Daddy, I didn't know we had visitors.
Gloria, my dear. This is Dorothy from Kansas, and these are her friends. Lion, Tin Man, and Scarecrow.
Hello, how nice. I hope you have a lovely time here.
Well, as a matter of fact,
I was just explaining to them. They've come with some wild idea of seeing the Great Oz.
You want to see the Great Oz, all of you?
Well, if you really want to know.
Well, how exciting. Daddy, you'll try to fix it for them, of course, won't you?
There's no of course about it. I don't think it's advisable.
Oh, but you must. But obviously it means a lot to them, and they'll be terribly disappointed, wouldn't you? Then Daddy will fix it for them, I'm sure he will. Leave it to me. Oh, soldier, yes, Mom, I want a word about Growly. Would you show a guest to the house and sleep in some refreshment?
Right, get Finn. Right, quick, march. Left, rock.
Now, Daddy, you'll be trying to do your best for our visitors, won't you?
You seem very concerned about them, my dear.
We obviously won't be happy till we've seen the wizard. And in this land of ours, we think everyone should be happy, don't we?
You mean as happy as we are?
Of course, we want everyone to share a good fortune.
Lion. next 10 days going nuts. First he pulls my tail, then he says he didn't. Now he says I took his ex. Tell me, I know what I want with your... Scarecrow?
What?
Do you see what I see?
I don't see anything.
That's just it. Neither do I. But we should be seeing 10 men. I just turned around to talk to him.
Show me exactly.
free and we're there with them, my friends say. Oh man, I'm far too nervous.
The only thing is, we still haven't seen the wizard yet.
Daddy's still working on it.
Yes, I know, it's very good of him. But it's been quite a while now.
Oh, not so long as the crow flies.
What a time we're having. Hori's in bed this every night.
If that doesn't get you boys as it came from, then it doesn't get me back to Kansas.
Don't worry, the wizard will take care of everything.
You know a wizard you like, Dorothy.
Yes, I do now, and I don't think very much of it. It isn't fair. He hasn't any right to keep us waiting like this. He said if we kill this wicked witch, we weren't letting him grant a request for us now, didn't he?
Yes, it is.
Grrrr.
Strong me, lion.
I'm getting hot over the car. Dorothy's right. That old wizard ain't got no call to be dead. What am I, a lion or a mouse? There ain't no wizard in the whole world I'm gonna let upset Dorothy. We want to see him now!
You tell the Great Owl that?
Furthermore, if he doesn't see us, I personally would jolly well see him and tear him apart for the noble two-timer that he is. Oh, what am I saying? What am I saying? Oh, why am I keeping my big mouth shut?
That was a great fine speech, Ryan. I'm proud of you.
Just I don't like to think about old ways getting me down, Dorothy.
It's my sin.
Dorothy? Miss Dorothy?
What did he say?
I have good news for you and your friends. The Great Oz will see you. And we're all home most sincerely that you bring home the happiest memories of the very old land of Oz.
No!
once again I would ask you to put your hands together for us. I think the efforts of all those involved behind the scenes, all the night, way back weeks, all those involved in this production, would you please show your appreciation for all the work that was done? And I'm particularly pleased to welcome Mr. and Mrs. Sweeney from Omagh, who provided a lot of support for this show. Mr. and Mrs. Sweeney. And the lady herself, Sister Angus of the Beretta community over. Sister Angus, please come to the mic. Sister Angus, please. Thank you.
One was to thank the parents who have been so helpful in seeing that the children come out every night for their practices, and also having them here on time and getting them all the necessities for the production. And of course, the other thing I meant to say was to thank Mr. and Mrs. Scotty, because without them, there wouldn't have been a production at all. They were the ones who were the inspiration behind it and who asked me to get it on the road. So I think a thank you should be given.
That concludes the evening entertainment, and see you all.
I'm all right.
No, go away.
Right on.